Next question is, sir, I want to know about the study routine, your study routine.
I started very late for this examination, for preparing this examination. That's why I have to put in extra effort into it. I used to study for around 10, on an average, 10, 11 hours. So because that, I started very late for this examination. There came a notification in 2020 that there will be no examination this year. So after that, then came another notification. Now there will be an examination and there are 15 seats. So I started in July. So exam was in October. So I prepared for around three to four months. So that's why I put an extra effort. But if you are preparing during your master's, then 6 to 7 hours is enough for this examination per day.